Plus, the best part about Earl being out of the hospital is he can start doing stuff from the list on his own. If karma was making him a little bit better when we were crossing things off, just think how much better he'll get if he starts crossing them off himself.
Randy, is this a gum wrapper in his mouth?
Yeah, I wasn't near a trash can. Here's one he could definitely do on his own. Number 241, made Derek Stone late for work.
In every neighborhood, there's people that annoy everybody else by working odd hours. In the trailer park, those hours are 9 to 5.
How about a little respect, jackass? It's not even 9 in the morning.
You know we were up until 5. You yelled at us at 4:30.
Really sorry, guys. I just don't want to be late for work.
So to make sure we got a good day's sleep, me and Randy decided to put in a good night's work.
Son of a bitch.
Randy talked to Derek and found out being late was just the start of his problems.
I showed up late for work, got fired. My girlfriend said she didn't date losers, so she broke up with me. My own personal 9/11. And it was actually September 11th. I'm not being dramatic.
Well, you won't be late anymore. Now you can drive in the carpool lane because I put her on your back seat. So can I cross you off the list?
I guess. Take the bus now. Sold that car to the lady next door.
Mother's dress is see-through in this picture. What kind of 95-year-old woman does